Welcome back, everybody, to Ozarks Live. Say hello to Tim and Carl from Pie 5 Pizza. Welcome, you guys.
Hey, thank you.
I'm so excited to have you in here because I'll be honest, I haven't had the pizza yet. You've been in town for a little while. Give me the concept behind Pie 5. What's it all about?
You bet. So Pie 5, hint, is a pizza in 5 minutes. And so you come into the restaurant and we're able to get you in a line and go through the line very quickly. You come in, choose your crust, and then go through the process as far as what toppings. Mm-hmm. We do have signature pizzas that you can order. Most of the business is build your own, and you can just pile on the toppings as much as you'd like and get your pizza in 5 minutes.
Okay, and that's part of the deal, is piling on the toppings, because you don't do that thing where the more toppings, the more money you spend it all, correct?
No, it's one price for the pizza. And we do have 10 signature pizzas as well that are our creations that if you have trouble deciding what you want on your pizza or how you want to build your own, pick one that we've already made for you.
Pick one that you've already done, but I suppose you could add to that if you wanted to.
Absolutely.
Add a little extra peppers or jalapeno. What's your most popular?
Most popular is probably either the five-star or the high five. Five-star, just because it's kind of you get a little bit of everything.
Mm-hmm.
So it is one of those pizzas where it's actually showcased right here.
This is a
14-inch pizza. This is on a classic pan. It's got the Tuscan marinara that we make in-house daily, the mozzarella cheese, a little bit of cheddar, and then it's got pepperoni, sausage, beef, some red peppers, red and green peppers, red onions, black and green olives.
And I know that is one of the things that you're most proud of at Pie 5 is that everything is fresh.
Everything is fresh.
Your ingredients, all of your doughs and all of that are made fresh.
Absolutely.
On the daily.
You bet. All the produce is shipped in, and we cut it up every day, make the dough in the morning, and do it in the afternoon as well.
I can't believe you get this in 5 minutes. That makes me super, super happy. How do you do it in 5 minutes?
We've got a really fast oven.
I would hope
really
you
fast
do.
And
yeah.
Really warm oven that puts it through the belt and it comes out ready to go.
Okay, so what are some of the other ones that you brought to show off here? This is kind of the one that you were talking about earlier, sort of like a supreme.
Yep.
What have we got, let's say, down on that end?
Go ahead.
So this is our buffalo chicken. It has a buffalo sauce as the base. This is on a traditional Italian crust. And then you have the mozzarella cheese, the banana peppers, and the grilled chicken.
That looks delicious.
We also
it
have
really does.
Desserts and have the cinnamon sticks out here out front with the icing on top that's very delicious. So definitely come and get your pizza as well as dessert.
As well as your dessert. And so that looks great. Talk a little bit about this crust, because this particular crust that I'm holding right here looks to me like it would be super delicious. Thin, crispy. Is that what this is? Is this the thin crust?
That is. That's our artisan thin crust. That's our Athenian. Actually, it's one of our more popular pizzas, and it actually, as you can see on there, has the sun-dried tomato pesto drizzle on the top.
So you have different sauces and things like that that I took a peek on your website a little while ago. Talk about those. Is that what you're talking about with the drizzle, or is the drizzle different than the sauces?
Well, we have different sauces for the base of the pizza as well as some different finishes. So on the pizza, you'll see a number of different bases here. You have the Tuscan marinara. If you like it a little bit spicier, we actually have a spicy marinara sauce that you can put on the pizza if you want to kick it up a notch. The buffalo sauce has a little bit of a kick to it.
Mm-hmm.
We also have barbecue, or you could do Alfredo, or just olive oil base for the pizza.
That looks amazing. And you said that this particular drizzle was a sun-dried tomato?
Sun-dried tomato pesto. We also have a basil pesto drizzle that we do on one of the other pizzas.
My goodness. So you're telling, I mean, it looks to me like this has got the feta that I would adore.
Mm-hmm.
The onions and the Kalamata olives maybe on here?
Yep, correct.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that sounds like exactly what I would want. So, you know, wrap it up and take it home. Kelly can have any of that one.
You get a box.
You do gluten-free as well?
We do. We have two more of the healthier options for everybody. We have gluten-free and a vegan crust that we can make your pizza on.
Okay, so nobody's left out here. Something for everybody for sure. Now this looks like a brownie. Talk about this as another one of your desserts.
That is. That's our ultimate brownie dessert, and it's a basically ultimate brownie pie that they can get a slice of the brownie dessert that they can bundle with their pizza.
Oh.
And they can do that. We also have a chocolate chip cookie dessert that they can get, or the cinnamon sticks are also an option to bundle as a dessert bundle with the pizza.
I'll tell you what, this is heavy. Just saying. This is one dense one right here. That's going to be good for sure. Now, you can actually order online, order on the app. How do you do that?
Yeah, so basically there's an app. If you go to the App Store, you're able to download it, and it's through online ordering program, and go on there, order it, and next thing you know, we'll have your pizza at a specific time that you designate. Come by and pick it up.
Okay, so you can designate the time, because you mentioned Pi 5. I don't want anybody to think they have to be there in 5 minutes. You can tell them when you want it to be ready, and these guys will have it ready for you. Okay, you have a couple of locations in the Ozarks, Branson Landing being one.
You bet. Branson Landing on Branson Landing Boulevard, and then also here on East Battlefield.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Sounds good. I can't wait. This is the one I'm going to taste for sure. Okay, I want to see how this is. This is our friends over at Pi 5. Check it out when you're in the neighborhood. Thank you so much for coming on.
Definitely.
Thank you, guys.
Good
you.
Stuff for sure. All right, coming up, we've got more pie for you. This time, though, it's pumpkin, French silk, and apple. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? Stick around. Ozarks Live will be right back.